Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So in this video, we're going to be going through SCRCPY and the best performance settings. So this is going to be the best way to set up SCRCPY for older computers. So we'll just close this and jump straight into the process. So first of all, go over to your SCRCPY folder. So the location you have your SCRCPY exe file. Then right click, go new and select text document. So name this text document my SCRCPY, and then the rest of it can be called whatever you like. So we're going to call this performance. So just like that. Then change the txt part to .bat. So it should look something like that. Once you've done that, accept the file name change and the file extension change. Just click yes. Once you have the batch file created, just right click on it, go to show more options and edit. On Windows 10, just go to edit. This will open a notepad file, and now we need to enter our command. So this is the command we're using. So this one here will open SCRCPY at a preset screen resolution of 10 by 24, screen off on the device, screensaver disabled. The device will stay awake on your screen on Windows, but your phone screen will be off. We're using H.265, a bitrate of 6 megabytes, audio at 128k, and FPS maxed out at 30. So these are the best settings for performance, but some of this is customizable. So if you want to make a few changes, you can get rid of these options here, and that will just let SCRCPY open normally with some of the base settings. If you have some problems with the H.265 codec on an older device, you can change this to H.264. You might get some more stability. But otherwise, these settings here should just stay the same. They're going to get you the best settings. You can lower this, but you'll lose way too much quality, so I don't suggest going any lower. Same with the frame rate. Once you've done that, you can just go to File and Save. That will save your notepad file and create the batch file. So now to open it, just go to your My SCRCPY bat file, double click on it, and it will open. So that's ours just there. So that's our configuration there for maximum performance. So definitely try this on older computers, and if you have an older SCRCPY file, I'll leave all the commands for this in the description so you can just copy and paste them. I'll leave a few different variations, so one for H.265 and H.264, and one without any of the other extra features. Anyway, that wraps up this guide. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.